Welcome, Gaming Nation, to another episode of Assassin's Creed Syndicate with me, your host, Don. Welcome back for another Assassin's Creed Syndicate gameplay. So we are here still in sequence 3, and this is the Catch an Urchin. And basically this is an Clara O'Dea mission, and this is basically child liberation missions, which are also part of it. Basically, this is still shown as a main mission, but in theory this is a side mission. So I will also post this one in both of the playlists, one in the main and one in the side mission, just with a different name. Yeah, that's it. So let's have a look.
Schön, Sie beide endlich zu treffen. Das ist die Babylon, Ellie. Wir wissen einfach alles über das Straßenleben und geben Kindern eine Möglichkeit, ihr Schicksal in die eigene Hand zu nehmen.
Clara, Mr. Green glaubt, wir könnten uns gegenseitig helfen.
Im Gegenzug für unsere Hilfe müssen Sie uns einen kleinen Gefallen tun.
Nun, warum nicht? Den Großteil meines Geldes habt ihr ja schon. Warum nicht auch noch einen Gefallen?
Es gibt in dieser Stadt mehrere Fabriken, die fast ausschließlich mit Kinderarbeit betrieben werden. Diese Kinder arbeiten endlose Stunden für einen Hungerlohn und die meisten von ihnen dürfen das Fabrikgelände nie verlassen. Sie leiden fürchterlich. Ich bitte euch, sie zu retten.
Kleinen Gefallen?
Dafür bieten wir ihnen Informationen. Etwas, das sie offenbar brauchen.
Jetzt warte mal einen Moment.
Ich muss zu einer Verabredung. Also was sagen Sie?
Akzeptiert.
Toll, mit euch Geschäfte zu machen.
That's a good way to make business. Alright, so let's go to the child liberation mission. First. So usually these missions, they have multiple entries, and the difficulties will raise the more we go ahead. So at the moment this one will be an easy one. The main objective is not to trigger any alerts. So let's start with this guy first. Still need some money. It's okay. Just put him down.
She seems occupied.
This other guy is over here. Shouldn't be a big deal. Let's put him quickly beside. Okay, we have one, two, three, red one and the yellow one. Okay. This should help not to trigger an alarm. Sorry for that.
Keine Angst, Kinder.
Vielen Dank, Miss.
Almost forgot them. That didn't went as expected. So no one saw something, but this is gonna change. Stealthy as I expected, but there's still a lot of improvement. Okay, so let's hit the chest. There is the other chest.
Should have just stayed at home. I don't deserve this sort of treatment. I knew I should have stayed in bed today, but no, the bed won't lie. Stop him.
Ah, okay, so this is the explosive. So basically, this would have been the other entrance.
Ruhig jetzt. Sie sind wirklich einfach wunderbar.
And that is it for the first Child Liberation mission in Whitechapel.